Hey there, my name is Carlos, I'm a tech PR specialist at Dynatech, and welcome to DynaNews Fall Edition. Join us as we share the latest from our life at Dynino across the globe. Ready to dive in? New appointments and employee growth. This fall, we've brought in some fantastic new talent. Meet Eva Bogdan, the new administrative director for the Riga and Europe region. We are also happy to introduce Sergiu Curia, a new administrative director of Dynino Moldova with over 17 years of experience. He'll handle office operations and facilities from budgeting to safety procedures. Additionally, the ITS HR department has welcomed Lilita Brante as its new HR director. With many years of leadership in the service industry, she's all about increasing productivity, efficiency, and data-driven results. We've also seen some well-deserved promotions in HR in Riga. Big congrats to Yelena Anosina, now leading as HR Director for FinTech, and Yekaterina Sergeyeva, taking the role of HR Director for EcoFinance. As for growing the employee base, Dynino Uzbekistan has greeted 46 new faces across different departments, bringing the total to 125 members. And over in Cairo, there are now 300 dedicated team members. Since the launch of operations in 2019, our Dynino Egypt team has been on a rapid rise, and they're not slowing down, aiming for a team of 500 in the near future. Congratulations on new appointments and to everyone who got promoted. Moves and new locations. Speaking of growth and new beginnings, our teams worldwide have been making moves. Our Skylux travel team, part of Innovative Travel Solutions, has settled into the Elemental Business Center, a prime spot for business in Riga. In total, 6 teams and 70 people have made the move. Soon after, Lursoft acknowledged ITS as the 4th fastest growing company in Latvia for 2022, a sign of continuous progress even amidst post-pandemic challenges. Keep rocking, Skylux team! Over in the Philippines, our expanding Manila team has moved to a larger space within the same building, now taking up 2 floors. And let's not forget our new Cairo office in the lively New Cairo area. It's all about keeping the work-life balance smooth for our East Side Cairo team. Support and comfort at work remain our top priorities. New products. One of the biggest highlights for Dynino this fall has been the launch of Nectaro, an online investment platform made for tech-savvy investors offering easy and secure financial instruments. It's officially licensed by the Bank of Latvia and has already been catching eyes in the media. Nectaro is available for all investors interested in passive income by investing in loans. Gift cards at ASAP Tickets and SLT. At the end of November, ASAP Tickets and SLT customers have been offered a new product: gift vouchers, which they can purchase as a present and use for any destination they wish for. Travel is always a good idea for a gift. Corporate travel product. Late November saw Travolution's soft launch of a new project, the corporate travel product, tailored for US businesses. This innovative solution simplifies corporate travel planning, letting clients request complete trips by only mentioning dates, destination, and trip purpose. Dreamport rolled out in Moldova. Dreamport, Travolution Group's platform for independent travel managers, initially launched in India and Uzbekistan, has now expanded to Moldova. With over 30% of travel agents passing the assessment process, the platform is making a global impact. Top performer recognition. Dynino has been actively celebrating employee achievements this fall through a series of top performer recognition events. At the end of October, Dynino Uzbekistan has rewarded their top 10 performers from Skylux Travel and ASAP Tickets, acknowledging their sales representatives' hard work and dedication. Moving to Cebu, in the early weeks of November, the team has recognized their top performing agents, team leaders, and teams. Dynino India has hosted 2 top performer events, spotlighting exceptional employees for their contributions. Dynino Colombia has awarded certificates to 3 employees completing the Level Up program, celebrating their commitment and growth. And in Turkey, the team has celebrated their August top performer in style during a team-building event, Town Hall Meetings. holding global town hall meetings will soon become a good tradition at Dynino. Throughout this fall, Alex Weinstein has toured our global offices for insightful town hall meetings. He has visited Colombia, Moldova, Egypt, and held two meetings in India, one focusing on IT and the other centered on travel. These meetings cover discussions on product launches, team accomplishments, and laying out our visionary roadmap for Dynino and Travolution's future. Travolution Group introduces NDC. Travolution Group continues their mission to revolutionize travel experiences. Starting in September, they've teamed up with Air Gateway to introduce new distribution capabilities for airline ticket distribution, a game-changing industry standard developed by the International Air Transport Association. Now, accessing personalized travel options from over 15 leading airlines, including Lufthansa Group, Emirates, and British Airways, is just a click away. 1 year anniversary of Dreamcraft. Meanwhile, this fall, Dreamcraft has turned one. Dreamcraft is an interactive gamification tool that rewards Travolution agents with D-coins for their daily tasks, earning them prizes. Over the year, with over 208,000 spins on the daily Wheel of Fortune, about 12,000 material prizes were won. Quite impressive. Ecofinance Romania celebrated 6 year anniversary. At Ecofinance Romania, the team came together to mark the company's 6 year anniversary. Among the achievements worth celebrating, in October, the collection team at Credit Prime Romania has reached a record sum of over 837,000 euros. A big shout out to the team for this feat. HR and career. Our teams are actively building connections and promoting our brand by participating in various job fairs and events. In Moldova, the team has joined IT Career Expo 2023, engaging with 2,000 visitors exploring career opportunities. In Turkey, our colleagues have participated in the Yeditepe University Job Fair, and Dynino Colombia has also taken part in employability fairs. Pavel Bahu, our HR Global Director, has contributed to Latvian HR Week, sharing insights on HR trends and their potential impact. Learning initiatives. Learning initiatives have been thriving across our global offices. In September, we've kicked off a new season of Friday lectures, and this time we've gone global and brought lots of captivating topics from our colleagues worldwide. Dynino India has started the LEAD project focused on topics like goal setting and effective communication, and they've also been empowering agents with public speaking sessions and nurturing future leaders through the Leader Mentorship Program. Dynino Moldova has rolled out new training programs as well. One of them is designed for Chișinău Travolution leaders, and another, Glow or Grow, shapes first-level managers through a 3-month course. Team building and celebrations. During the fall, team spirits soared with lively team building events and celebrations at Dynino. In September, Dynino Uzbekistan hit the field for a football match, while Turkish colleagues enjoyed soccer day and paintball. In Cebu, the team enjoyed singing and spoken word poetry contests celebrating the Filipino language. Our Turkish colleagues marked Turkey Republic Day, and the team in Riga celebrated the 105th anniversary of the proclamation of independence of Latvia, while our colleagues in India embraced Diwali, the festival of lights. Dynino Manila celebrated Filipino heritage with the DynaFair 2023, and Dynino Colombia shared love and friendship with a heartwarming secret friend activity. In October, Dynino Moldova celebrated National Wine Day with a fun run across Chateau Varteli Winery, and Halloween was an absolute blast across all our global offices, featuring spooky parties and themed activities. Awards and media recognition. This fall, Dreamport has earned its first international award, recognized for its accessibility and inclusivity efforts by the prestigious Travel Weekly Magellan Awards. In the meantime, Dynino Moldova has secured the first place in the 2023 Top Employer Ranking by the Undelucram Job Board. This recognition is a nod to their dedication in fostering a culture built on teamwork, courage, and non-stop innovation. And we're happy to see their efforts acknowledged. Dynapulse. Sharing knowledge is the DNA of our company, which is why we're proud to introduce DynaPulse, our latest series of short videos highlighting the diverse talents at Dynino Group. Take a sneak peek into our teammates' daily tasks, see how they tackle challenges, and get inspired. Social causes. In India, together with NGO Goonj, the team has organized a heartwarming collection drive during Diwali. Our colleagues have donated essentials like clothes, stationery, and more to help those in need, adding deeper meaning to the festive celebrations. Other Dynino offices also take part in charity initiatives on a regular basis. As we reflect on our eventful fall at Dynino, we're eager to carry the momentum into the upcoming months. The year 2023 is coming to an end. Let's all have a great holiday time, recharge, gather fresh energy, and dive into the new year driven by new goals and aspirations. Follow us on social media for the latest updates and stay connected. Thank you for joining us and keep an eye out for our next update. Happy holidays, Dynino!